This is Dharmi Pujari and I'm back again with another video of this series where we're gonna see how to do hover effects on a navigation menu. So my friends, before getting started, I wanted to share this thing with you all that if you are a beginner and you are looking to make your foundation stronger, then this channel is for you guys. And also one more thing, if you are thinking that just by watching tutorials for like 5 hours or 13 hours tutorials, I have seen many of them, but if you are thinking that just by looking at them you will be a great developer, then that's a lie. That's a big lie, my friends. You cannot be a developer just by watching tutorials. Also, one more thing, many people say that don't watch tutorials and just jump on projects. That is also wrong, because if you don't know the concepts, what are the things are included in particular languages, then how can you implement them just jumping into a bigger projects? That is so wrong. So balance is important. Watch tutorials, understand how concepts work, and then try to implement it, not on a bigger projects, on a smaller projects first. Do small exercises how I show on this channel, then go and implement all of them in a bigger project. That will definitely help you. And yes, it will take some time. You cannot be a complete front-end developer in 3 months. That's a lie. Yes, you can make your basic stronger, but you cannot be a developer in like 3 months. You have to work on projects, and working on projects is not simple. Whatever you watch on YouTube, suppose there is something, changes in the code or something happens, you have to fix the code. You have to use your own brain and logic, and for that things it takes time. And I'm being honest with you, that's what actually happens with the people. It's a myth that I'm working on a project and in 2-3 days project is over. If it is a big project, it's a lie. There are so many bugs. You have to use your own logic. So my friends, please make a balance between tutorials and making projects, and I'm sure that you will definitely succeed in your journey. So without wasting time, let's get started. So guys, I'm an educator in Newton School. So let's see what Newton School is all about. So my friends, Newton School is a platform which prepares you for career in tech. They have variety of courses which help professional working people and also for the people from non-tech background. Isn't that amazing, guys? They train you for 6 months to be a full stack web developer. Also, they ensures that you get placed in the best companies in the country. This wasn't the best part, guys. They have pay after placement facilities which ensures that you don't need to pay anything until and unless you get placed in the best companies with minimum 5 lakh CTC. Isn't that crazy, guys? So one more thing. Here you can see Launchpad. Launchpad is an initiative by Newton School for the students who want to learn coding from scratch. And here you can do as much as quiz you want and assignments you want to practice for the free of cost. Isn't that cool? And I want you all to go and check out their pages and try your hands on with this practice questions. So my friends, we are done with the introduction part. Now let's quickly jump into the code. Here I have my basic HTML boilerplate ready. And I'm gonna make a nav tag whose class will be menu. And then I'm gonna write one UL. Inside that, I'm gonna write a list of LIs. Inside it, I'm gonna write LIs where we will have all our menus. And all these menus will have class name as hoverline. We are done with the HTML part. Now let's quickly jump into CSS. And as usual, we're gonna make margin and padding 0. But this time we will also add box sizing border box. What we will do, we'll target our body and then we will say that height should be 100 viewport and display should be flex, justify item center, align item center, which will bring everything in center. And as I said earlier also, why we are using 100 viewport height? Because it helps us to make everything center and proper. And also it helps us to make it responsive. Also, we will add some background to it. Now I'm going to target my menu class. We can see that there are still those bullet points over there. For that, we will say list style should be none. And to make everything in the line, we will say display inline block. And we will give also some margin. You can see there are still underlines below this menus. So for that reason, we will target our anchor tags. And we will give some font size, font family. And we will say text decoration should be none. Now, we want that whenever somebody hovers on the menu options, it should change its color, indicating that it's active. So for that reason, we will target our anchor tags and we'll say whenever somebody will hover on it, then change its color. Now, for the hover effects, we have to target the classes which we have given to all the menus and we have to write after. After that, which means after the particular menu, what should happen? That content should be nothing, as empty. You have to only add content whenever you want to add some text or some emojis or something like that. And we will set display block and we will give it some height so that it should visible and look good. And also I'm gonna give it some color so it looks like an underline over here. But this doesn't look good. This underline only should appear whenever somebody hovers on it. So for that, I will say whenever somebody hovers on that on it. And after that, after hovering, the width should be 100%. Which means that whenever somebody will hover on it, its width should be 100%. It should come as a line. So for that reason, I will go back and I will also give it some transition. I will go back here and I will say the initial width should be 0. So it shouldn't be visible. It should be only visible whenever somebody will hover on it. So it comes as a line like this, which looks better. So our project is ready, guys. Can you see it, how it looks? Friends, finally this is ready. Isn't it looking cool? I found it really cool. Let me know in the comments, guys, how you found it. And also let me know if you have any doubt in the concepts and you want to see if you want to see any similar projects like this. Let me know in the comments and have a great evening. Bye bye.